guys, and welcome to the Exodus channel, your home for the best crypto videos. Don't forget, hit those like and subscribe buttons and we will keep the videos coming. How secure is Bitcoin? Well, if you're a regular news junkie, you've probably heard countless times that Bitcoin is risky and that investors should be prepared to lose all of their money. In this part one video, we will discuss how secure the Bitcoin network is, and in part two, talk about the theoretical dangers to your own personal supply of cryptocurrency. Although some people think about Bitcoin as software, that's only half of the story. Bitcoin is also one of the largest computer networks in the world. Bitcoin is a distributed peer-to-peer network, meaning that there is no central server, storage repository, or owner that can be influenced or attacked. There is also no central administrator, so the ledger is maintained by miners with an equal amount of influence on the network, and anybody who wishes to commit some of their computational power can become a miner, so long as they source the right equipment. More than 1 million ASIC miners currently secure the Bitcoin network, and they're located everywhere in the world, from Australia to Zambia. ASIC miners are customized to secure one specific network, and they use computational power to solve complex mathematical problems. The machine that finds the correct solution can create a new block on the network, and the miner responsible is then given a block reward in Bitcoin. The large distribution of Bitcoin miners around the world is actually what makes the Bitcoin blockchain so secure. If someone wanted to attack the network, it would be ridiculously expensive and time-consuming to do so. An attacker would need to own over half of Bitcoin's hash rate, which is the total computational power that is actually being used to create and store transactions on the Bitcoin network. Some people in the Bitcoin community are worried about the possibility of a coordinated state attack. This is because at one point there were more Bitcoin miners in China than every other country in the world combined. However, China actually recently pushed out many Bitcoin miners ahead of the release of their own cryptocurrency, which is actually centralized, and it's the digital yuan. This means the possibility of the Chinese government seizing control of miners and forcing a 51% attack against Bitcoin is no longer a threat. Many of these miners have actually had to relocate to various countries around the world, therefore further decentralizing and securing the network. This increased decentralization and security further enhances the value proposition of the number one cryptocurrency. Some members of the Bitcoin community also worry about the potential future threat posed by super powerful quantum computers, which may be able to actually break the security of people's encrypted private keys. However, solutions to mitigate the potential risks are already being worked on. Some as simple as moving one's coins to an unused special address type, and others to migrate to an updated quantum-resistant network. It's important to note that quantum computing is still in its infancy, and it's unknown how far out this threat really is. Click on this video for part two of Bitcoin security, where we discuss the importance of self-custody and offer security tips for crypto newbies. Thanks for watching, and remember to like if you liked it and sub if you dug it.